Well, wait, well, it is cold out here. I have just a couple things to report. We initially were planning to have an evaluation discussion on both the county manager and the county attorney. We were longer than expected in discussing the performance evaluation on the county manager, so we have deferred with the county attorney's permission to have his discussion following, we'll do it in closed session following our meeting on February, I think it's the 18th. So that's that update. And then the attorney advised the board on the current situation with Triumph LLC's and the lawsuit, and basically the board gave the attorney instructions on how to proceed from this point. Commissioners, do you have any other comments? We're back in open session. Commissioner comments or announcements? Craig, you have any announcements?
No, sir.
Anything else to come before the board? If not, manager, thank you all very much.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.